Okay, so I know it's been a minute since I've been here, but today we're playing Blair Witch. Game looks pretty nice. I love German Shepherds.
This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
I'm not driving, am I? Oh, I'm looking around though. Hey, what if I don't want to get my phone? I'm currently driving. Why would I want to get my phone?
Hey, Alice.
Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search. Why wouldn't it be?
You know why?
This is a very narrow road.
Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did.
Can we just see that log on the road?
I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
Right. I will be.
Be careful.
I will be careful. Did she say my name? I don't know my character's name yet. I wasn't paying attention. Peter Shane.
I think the boy got missing.
It is cold in my drink. A mess, dude. Jeez.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning.
Yeah, Bullet, come on. We gotta customize our dog? What the?
It looks like they've started without us, huh?
What a bunch of a-holes.
Yeah, let's get moving.
Alright, Bullet. What? The F do you want?
Oh, it looks like they have the whole forest covered.
That's insane. Boy, what the F do you want, dude? World's best sheriff. Boy, I will feed you treats if you don't shut up, alright? Where are you going? Later. Okay. Investigation reports. Disappearance of Peter Shannon, age 9. Officer was notified about the disappearance of Peter Shannon by his mother. Okay. Collected items are stored in your backpack. Ask somebody. Okay. Backpack. Dog snacks. I need some dog snacks.
Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then.
It's a picture. Can I look around? Your fortune. Something of value was lost. Fear not, for I see that there is still a chance to recover it. Though your time is running thin. You must act now. Venture forth without fear, as Lady Luck smiles upon those brave of heart. Place trust in your friends, and they will come to your aid when most needed. My advice, watch your step. Your lucky number, 2125. Great.
There was something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Can bring myself to throw it out.
Where are these dog snacks? Oh.
You found something, buddy?
A water bottle.
You want some, boy?
Good boy.
We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy?
Okay. What do you want? Hey, where'd you go? Yes. Oh.
Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already.
Anthony, if you stop pissing your pants every time someone mentions the witch and decided to show up, check the trunk. There's a walkie-talkie in there for you. I'm also leaving a photo of the kid we're looking for. Call Sheriff Lanning on channel 2 once you're ready to join us, Greg. Epic. Eat.
Sorry, Anthony.
Yoink.
First come, first serve.
Yeah, so
I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest.
Calm down, bullet. Jeez.
What is this?
Thing. We found a thing. Why? Already, dude? We are gonna be sending some noises my way? Is this the right way?
Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid.
Come on. What? Oh no, my ankles. My ankles are not broken. Oh, what the heck, dude?
No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning.
Lanning. Right there? All right there. Channel 2.
Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Hello? Ellis.
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
Yeah.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it?
I don't have health issues.
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Do I have feet? I have feet.
Roger that. Over now.
Over now.
Well, time to get to work.
It is indeed time to work it. This is cool. Looks nice. Just
heal.
Whoa, what the F? This is Bullet, your right-hand dog. Listen to his barking and watch the body language. He'll be the first to alarm you of any trouble, but he'll need your help to deal with it. Remember, the way you treat him can affect his behavior later in the game. Stay close to him. Prolonged loneliness can affect your mental state. If you lose sight of Bullet, when he's nearby, command wheel. Seek.
See if you can find something, buddy. Lead on, buddy.
Yeah, lead on, dude. Nice sprint. Kinda. What is this?
We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
There's footprints here. Are you still... Do you sniff something?
Come on, look around, boy.
Nothing, eh?
Come here, boy.
You tried? Whoa. What? Is that on my phone? I got a message. Messages.
Well, I did say I'd call.
I just tried to call. She didn't pick up. Games. Hold up. Shooter Deluxe. Get the F over here, dude. Get wrecked, dude. I'm too effing good at this game. I missed that one. Ooh. Okay, enough of this. Sorry. Call history, Jess. That's what I have to do, right?
Hey, Jess,
now you
got your
up.
Message.
Hey, I called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And... Jess, I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
Yeah, Jess, suck it.
Shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side. I always have this.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do.
Fine. Alright.
A photo? What the hell?
Okay, seek.
Nothing, Bullet.
You got nothing?
Bullet!
Bullet! Here, boy. No. Can I talk to him?
Can anyone hear me? So, the night in the woods. Just like old times, huh?
What, the students? I sure as hell hope not. We had twice the manpower back then, a friggin' helicopter.
Friggin'.
We still didn't find squats.
This'll be different.
Later, good sir. Okay. You find something over there, Bullet? I think... I've just been following these police tape on the trees.
No, they already went through there.
Sorry. Am I going in a circle? What? Oh, hey! Hello there.
This doesn't look related.
Hello there!
But, yeah, you never know.
Is there anything else here? Can I pick up this trash? What do you want?
Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought?
What is this? Did Bolt just bring me a freaking condom? What is it, boy? Cigarettes? Can you
Bullet, search?
Buy me something, boy.
Nothing there, huh?
Heal!
Hold up. What are the other commands?
You a handsome boy.
A handsome set of boys. I love dogs. My eyes were not watering. Okay. Anyway, what's over here? Is this where I drown and die? Looks. I love the noises. So am I just to wander aimlessly around these woods? I feel like we just.
What'd you find?
Bullet? What is it, boy? What? Why are you walking through me right now? What did you find?
The world's not your goddamn trash can.
Yeah, assholes. Where are you, boy? What?
Seek!
You smell anything? What is that? That's a tree stump. Whole lot of nothing.
Nothing, eh?
Eh? Isn't this where I came to a fork in the road? I feel like this is just one big little area I'm walking in a circle. No, this was the fork in the road, and I went that way. I went that way, actually. But this is weird. Do I have to follow a path, or can I just start walking anywhere? Okay, I'm gonna start sprinting. If we find somewhere new. This is where I came from, right? I guess here's this. Okay. I'm gonna lose my mind in these forests. So following the police tape doesn't do anything because they're everywhere. I'm assuming we just have to keep going that way. Because you gotta follow where the search party went, right? Let's go this way. This looks promising. Isn't this where the camp was? Yeah, there's a little lake. We just have to keep going. Yonder. It's kind of peaceful. I know this is supposed to be a horror game, so I'm kind of tense, but I don't know, it's kind of peaceful. The woods. It's kind of spooky too, but that's okay. What? coming? Here, boy. Oh, hey, what?
Okay,
you find
Zeke.
Something? I can't run through those bullets. What? What are you trying to show me here? Do I have a flashlight?
Heel.
How do I... Flashlight. What is it? We're sending him alone in the cave? Oh, it's just right there. Okay. Hey, bullet, don't die in there, alright?
What'd you find? Let me see.
He didn't die. A baseball cap.
Leave it, buddy.
Good
Now's
boy.
Not the time.
Good boy.
Baltimore Crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry.
Crows.
Can you follow the scent? Dude. Come on, buddy. Sniff.
Smells like boy.
Now show me. Ellis to base.
Show me.
I found Peter's cap.
He's dead. Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. I'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out.
Let's go, Bullet.
Bullet, wait up! Shit!
Oh, all my ankles.
God damn it! My bullet's back up there.
Bullet! Where are you?
Where are you, buddy? Bullet!
Don't gotta yell at me, homie. Jeez. Can you shut up, dude? Jeez. Why does heartbeat?
Where the hell is he?
I just saw a notification pop up on my screen.
No, not now.
And it scared me. Bullet. Bullet, where the F are you, dude?
Get a grip, Ellis. You've gotten this far. Not giving up now.
What is happening? What are those noises?
Boost.
Bullet.
Okay,
please.
Calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Bullet, where are you?
Bullet! Come back, please! Bullet!
Bullet.
You asshole.
Oh, well. Yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here.
I got Vietnam flashbacks, boy.
Just find something?
Hey, I wanted to effing pet you.
So we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy.
Hey, just don't make me fall off the effing cliff this time, alright? Thank you. Oh my. This again, dude? Okay. Phone call.
Hey, hey.
Hello, Jess. Hey, Jess.
No, I'm fine. It's, under control.
I'm chilling.
No, I said I'm fine! Now listen. I think I saw something.
All right.
Gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess.
Okay. Hey, Bullet, hold up. Let me pet you, boy.
Good boy.
So we're supposed to treat him good throughout this. So I'm gonna pet you, and you're about to get some freaking snacks, alright? Backpack. Dog snacks.
Come here, boy.
Bullet, come here. Accept my food.
Good boy.
Great boy, actually. Great boy. Good treat. Alright. It's getting kind of dark and spooky out here. I don't know if I like this. Where are we going, boy?
Is that a campsite?
No, I think
there's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old.
A few days? Dang. I'm gonna grub on that. Bullet, I understand. Where the F are you? I understand, okay, boy?
Looks damaged, but relatively new.
Is that another dog?
Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up.
Yeah, you're probably right. Is that all? What the F? Oh. Is that a camcorder? Well, they shouldn't porn out here in the forest.
It's pretty beat up, but...
I hope not, because there's a 9-year-old in this one. Never mind.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just...
They're in the trees!
One more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
This guy sounds like Swagger Souls.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Wow. Yeah, leave me the freak alone, Jess. And come and call on my TV. Nice. You love to see it. Oh, wow. You don't love to see it.
Better yet, I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Doggo. Why?
What did I? Did I pass out? Boy?
Okay. What?
Oh shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours.
Here we go, dude. Hello, Bullet.
This thing again? No, it's a different one. Someone had too much time on their hands.
Looks like it. Well, yep, I hear you. You know, I'm gonna walk around. I think I'm gonna have to end it there. Pretty interesting so far. I think... I don't like this buzz. What is this buzz? I think Ellis has PTSD. I'm only basing that off the fact that when we passed out, or when Bullet left, and we were freaking out, I like heard helicopter propellers. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. The game looks promising so far. Probably gonna be putting a lot of these videos out along with Siege and other games and stuff. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, let me know if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.